Wale wanataka kufanya biashara waende wafanye biashara. Kuna anointing Mungu amewaachilia hapa ya biashara. Njia ya kwanza ni kukubariki wewe. You are blessed in the name of Jesus. You are blessed in the name of Jesus. My viewer also, wherever place you are watching us from, I also want to say you are also counted in this blessing. That is why I am talking to that demon which has been pulling you back. You demon, I command you to cease in the name of Jesus. Out of my view in the name of Jesus Christ. I command every bondage in the spirit, in the body, in the physical. I command it out in the name of Jesus Christ. I command it out in the name of Jesus Christ. I command it out in the name of Jesus Christ. Be delivered. Touch your screen by faith. Stretch your hand to the screen if you are far. Be delivered in the name of Jesus. 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 Be delivered in the name of Jesus Christ. Healing is your portion. Blessing is your portion. Victory and breakthrough is your portion. In Jesus' mighty name. In Jesus' mighty name. And the church say,
amen.
Make this prayer if you want to know Christ. Hata wale uko hapa na haujaokoka. Tuombe pamoja na watazamaji. Whatever. So omba nyuma yangu, say, Lord Jesus, I give you my heart all the days of my life. Come and dwell in me. Make my heart your place of stay. In Jesus' name. Amen. Congratulations, you are a Christian. God bless you. Thank you. Thank you.